Hello guys, how to know version of installed apps in your system? What type of version of your app installed in your system? To know, there are one way to go to settings, right click on the start button and choose settings. And here from the left pane, click on apps. And thereafter go to right side and click on installed apps. Here you will find all your installed apps. Go any apps, click on three horizontal dot and choose advanced options. Here you will see all your apps specification here, version here, app size, data, total uses, all